If you want an easy lunch idea, check this out. James loves Italian subs, and I kept seeing this recipe all over Instagram, so I had to try it out for him. It was actually really easy, and as you can see here, he loved it. See the caption for how we made it and let us know if you try it out.